It's like the scrap of everything you ever heard of.
Listen, but it, like, I moved to like North crazy. Carolina, yeah. And they never heard of pierogies. I took pierogies down there, and everybody loved pierogies. When I moved to North Carolina.
Now all we gotta do is get Deb up there to declare us superior to let us sell out of town, and we can bring a semi-load of beer out and a semi-load of
pierogies
back.
Yeah. It's a fascinating Dutch, like, tradition.
Yeah. I don't know anybody that wouldn't like them, you?
Yeah. Yeah. And you make them all different ways. You boil them, you fry them,
onions in there with
we can think of some ways of adding things to it, but the basic pierogi itself, we gotta get that back home.